In January 1961, the Hazard Board of Education voted to name the new elementary school to be constructed on Broadway after Roy G. Eversole. The Roy G. Eversole Elementary School was dedicated in 1962.